Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean? Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great.
My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening? Uh-oh.
Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before. Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy y'all, would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what, never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Ow, 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 ow.
Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle. Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one. How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you. Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay then. Go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool. And where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss.
Hmm?
I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys, I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine. I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello? Who is this?
Hi. This is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's gonna be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're gonna be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that.
Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band.
Excuse me, miss. Hmm? I think that you dropped this.
Thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine. I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello? Who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute, are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're gonna be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done!
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials, sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late, I have to go. Goodbye. I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need two hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left. What are you gonna do, chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait.
Hi, beautiful. I'm going to be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows. Let's move on. You already knew what I was going to do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box.
This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's gonna look really good.
Time for some freckles, let's see what we get.
I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy. I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice. Of course it gave me the most difficult one.
I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right.
One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now.
Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on.
Should I send a picture to my crush like this?
Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kind of killed it. I think I did a good job.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not gonna be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1 million?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all wanna know. Someone told me that it's like a genie and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my god, we're all gonna die!
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone!
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
One?
How can
you? Well, at least he's popular.
Honey, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey Bailey, I like your outfit today.
Lately I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister.
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Choose between smart or pretty. Why can't I be both? I'm not picking one. This is stupid.
The first group for this project will be Bailey, Tyler, and then Steven. Listen, Blondie, you can just put on lip gloss or whatever you do. Leave this to us.
Excuse me? I'm probably smarter than you are.
Yeah, right. You're probably dumb as a rock.
We'll see about that.
The answer is 42.
That's not right.
I am not wrong. I did the math. What are you talking about?
I can do it for you.
You're not going to be doing anything. Yes, Bailey?
Could I do this project?
I'm 29 and I find myself wondering what had happened to the last 10. I ran away with my life fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? I can't be too sure, but one day other 11 give something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you I never could have moved away. But now I see what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all, I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's got to be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?